It's the return of the wild style fashionist. Smashing hits, make it hard to adapt to this. Put pizzazz and jazz in this. The cash in this. Master this. Blast this and make a clap to this.
Yo, yo. What's going on, people? We are back on the new camera as well. I just don't know what the quality's going to be like, but it looks better from the camera, so I'm excited to upload this, see what it looks like. Wednesday morning. Today I'm just going to give you like a quick insight of this type of stuff I get up to. I go to the gym between Monday and Thursday every week. I'm sponsored by a gym called Zenith, and that was a good friend of mine. And he used to work in a gym like years ago in the old skate park. And I hadn't seen him for a few years, and he came around to Thunder one time and got chatting, and he just offered to help me out. So yep, I'm pretty into my training now. I want to be pretty active this year. I want to do as many contests as possible. So I just want to be in good shape and just try and do the best that I can do, really. I just thought I'd give you a quick insight, just to kind of show you roughly the type of stuff I get up to. But yeah, let's get after it. Alright, so I've just got finished up. That's literally what I do Monday to Thursday. Usually I train with Niall, but he's off right now. He just had an operation last week, getting his appendix out, so shout out to Niall, hope he's doing okay. I just kind of wanted to show you guys what I get up to, what sort of like training I do, and just to kind of say thanks to Zenith as well for supporting me. And I'll slowly start introducing like everyone else that kind of helps me. I've got a really good network of support, and I'm just slowly going to start introducing these people to the vlogs, just to give them a shout out, really, and just for you guys to know who they are. And yeah, big shout out to Niall and Zenith for supporting me. I've been training since April last year, so we're getting there slowly. But like I said, like, I just want to be as active as possible in 22, try and get a lot of contests done and see if we can get some good results. I'm just trying to put Ireland on the map, really, for BMX. We're slacking right now. So there's a lot of young kids coming up. Well, a lot, I mean, a couple of kids. There's a couple of kids coming up right now, and I'm kind of helping out. And yeah, it'd just be nice to kind of guide the way, and then maybe a few years down the line when they want to do it, the stepping stones are already there for them. Finished up here, so I'm just going to go home, make some food, and then we're gonna go to Thunder and get a session on. So yeah, see you there.
We're excited to use this new camera. Captain Matt G in the building. We don't get to see him ride too often, but he's down for the vlog.
I believe somebody called him out on the vlog, but I mean, he never appeared.
That is very true. Someone called him out.
Here he is.
It's Mike.
It's Mikey's bike. What did Tom do over the table? or over thing, was that a big table? No, that was a fucking turn down.
Three turn down, yeah.
Do a big turn down.
I'm so bad at turn downs.
Gotta learn.
Alright.
Do you want this or do you want that?
Yeah, we'll do it in the box. Alright, turn down it is. For everyone that knows me, knows how bad. Well, my turn downs aren't the worst. Like, I can get into them, I just can't crank them. But we always used to joke about in Liverpool, like trying to do turn downs. We're all shy at them. Alright, feast your eyes on this.
Disaster.
Ew. Like, I get in them, I just can't crank them.
Oh, shit.
Take a long look, doesn't happen very often.
What's this?
Doesn't happen very often.
Me riding bikes?
Yeah.
Once upon a time.
Gotta get a sesh on the go. We are doing some turn downs.
Can you turn down yet?
No. But he's called me out on one, so I was like, yeah, we'll try it anyway. We'll try some.
I don't think I've ever done one.
I can get into them, I just can't crank them.
So I know the logic. So you turn your cranks like this.
Yeah.
Stand up straight, go sideways, and turn.
Yeah, yeah.
Just push your legs out.
It's as easy as that.
It is easy as that. I haven't done it like that.
Yeah, we'll give a few a whirl.
Cool.
We've got one battery. I've ordered a new one for a spare, but I've got the other camera there as well.
Same camera, same battery?
Different. I have four batteries for that one.
The other one?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. 50 quid each, you know, for a battery.
Jesus.
Yeah.
I just eBay everything.
Yeah, I got a Duracell.
Economy.
Taiwan.
A lot of places will be fussy sending batteries over here. Like, a lot of them won't
really?
Even do it. Yeah, Amazon or nothing will send batteries here.
Alright, let's... I'm just gonna try another one. May as well, innit?
So, am I done?
Nope.
Alright. I will be first. Held that for another half a second. Yeah. It would just look committed.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
I'm just like straight.
I can't
in,
talk like,
back.
But I mean, yeah, exactly.
Yeah.
So we like turn down.
Yeah.
And then back to reality, you know.
Yeah.
I think. Right, I'm gonna try something again, whatever it was.
Next?
Yeah, we'll try. I'll do a big table on the quarter.
Who even does that, man?
Me?
Your table and then my table will stack neatly underneath your table.
Yes.
In fact, you could probably table over me while I table. You want to do that?
No, not at all.
That'd be sick.
Not at all.
You can carve and I'll be straight up and down.
Dude, I would definitely clip you.
I would try and clip you.
Alright, I'm gonna do a table, and then when I come back, Matt's gonna do a table. Or you wanna go first?
Well, you don't wanna go down and grade, so I'll go first. And then you do after.
Yeah.
Nice.
I'll sleep at night with that one.
Let's go.
Dinner offer.
What? My God!
Again!
Is that alright?
Maybe the highest I've seen you do.
Really?
That looked about fucking 10 foot.
What we'll do?
We'll do, Foof. Never tried.
What's this? Danny would do it, like?
Danny probably would do it. Shout out to Danny.
Are you even recording?
Yeah, I'm always recording.
Yeah.
That boy knows how to grind. He's a grinder. He's always on grinder.
Would you ice this? Grind? Fuck.
Just ice?
Don't know. Ice pick, yeah, no worries.
You do one of them, don't you do like ice one-handers? You did on this? What a boy. I'll do an alley-oop tuck. I love doing these.
Toboggan?
Yeah, I'll do a toboggan. I'll do an alley-oop.
Yeah.
Alright, yeah, okay, I'll drop in. Air, T-bug, and then yeah, come back alley-oop tuck. You still love doing T-Bogs. Fun fact, T-Bog was the first trick I ever did over a jump box.
Will you bring back the heel clicker?
I know. I have tried, you know.
If this video gets 100 likes, he'll start doing heel clickers again.
I'll put a clip in of a heel clicker that I used to do. Big proper like. Boom.
Take that.
Oh. Gonna have to back him up now.
Maybe we tired, have like. Oh! That
was awesome. That was excellent.
You know, I felt quite sketchy and then I nose bumped it the way in.
I think you nose bumped. Back bump.
Did it?
Alright.
That's scary that, isn't it?
So, 4 foot mini sesh?
Yes, it's definitely tech sesh.
Do some skids.
Everybody loves skids? What are we having?
I'm gonna go for a pedal grind.
Lovely.
Pedal grind. Grind that pedal.
What did you think of that?
I thought it was quite good.
So, whatever it's called, the 270 foot jam, the 50 ice figgy, and then maybe a bar.
Lovely.
Maybe. It all depends on where I can get this first donkey. Nope. Just warning you, this usually takes about 40 attempts. Well, I don't even know if I've ever done it as good as that, so... Trying to get it again might be a disaster.
Yeah.
Plus, I still can't breathe in the first attempt.
You should maybe, like, climb a mountain or something.
What?
You should maybe climb a mountain or something.
I should maybe go cold water swimming or something.
Maybe you should.
Oh my god. That's as good as this guy.
Oh my god.
Let's see some peg maneuvers. Chinks in that.
Ching ching da ding ding ching ding ching.
Yep.
Something's not right. Okay, well sure. I'll just do it.
Do something on this side.
Oh! See my peg nearly come off?
Did it?
I can tell, like. It's like an elephant's ear.
Go ahead. Yes! See, over ice on this.
Dude, that takes a while.
Have you five tap this?
Yeah.
See a five tap?
Okay.
Boom!
Getting there.
Dialing them in.
So what am I thinking?
Five top.
Nice.
Yeah.
If Hank was here, it'd be all over it, so I have to do it. See, once I come round to the position where I'm hopping off, that's the freaky bit, because you know hop room, you fall back, you're
Yeah.
I could maybe do a 450 the ice easier.
Yeah?
Maybe.
That'd be sick.
Well, just try it.
Yeah, try that.
Kind of just like an inside foot jump, wasn't it?
Should we do it?
Yeah.
I think I'll do another. Because I can hold the foot jam usually. You know, if he had had some core shorts on, wouldn't have been sore.
Oh, ew!
No hops, but sure. Thanks, man.
Straight in, no kissing.
Boom.
Somebody's leg?
Yeah.
Yes.
It's still hot. You can actually start. Yes,
mate.
What?
What are you gonna do?
I'm gonna do a trick for Alan Parr.
Alright. Let's see it. Oof. Yeah, that was alright.
Big Sean taught me that.
I like that.
You like that?
Go ahead.
Good session as always. Last few weeks have been good sessions, like even if I don't get to ride loads like tonight, I still enjoyed it. I can't even remember what we did in the video. What did we even film? I think it was good. I think it was a good vlog. I'm still trying to find what way I'm vlogging and what way I'm gonna like do these, but good day. Stoked with how everything went. Yeah. Again, thanks for watching. I appreciate the support. People are asking me now when the next vlog is going to be out, so I must be doing something right. So until next time, peace out.